Miles, tell us about yourself. I want your
phone. I like having edible breathing tubes.
Good job. Alright. Miles, why are you with us today? Tell everyone where you're
going. I don't know, I'm in this VP group.
Where are you going?
I'm going to a boarding school.
Nice.
For the rest of the year.
Who's your favorite person from BT?
Joseph.
Why?
He's awesome. He's essentially a Pokemon. I mean, his HP is not that high, but it makes up for it.
Oh, really?
Really.
What was your favorite VP?
Out my own? She's the man, too.
Tell us your favorite memory with everyone in this VP group.
I think I'd do a lot better if I was answering these questions on the ground.
Well, so, Ava, I haven't actually had the memory yet, but the memory will be one day watching her in this current role of hers where she gives birth and she's going to be screaming and sweating and it's going to be freaking hilarious. Yeah, I love screaming and sweating. Ow! Brian, my favorite memory of that kid playing piano in the band room during VP was fun. There are two pianos in there, so like, stuff.
What about Brooke?
Brooke is a wonderful human being. My favorite memory of her is probably just like, pick a day. And that's my favorite memory of her.
So good.
I have a few bad memories of Brooke.
Name those.
What would those be?
That one day that she couldn't stop hitting me. She punched me. She headbutted me. And she almost broke my already broken finger. I don't know how that works, but it hurt. But that was one of the not as good days. And then Andrew, you wonderful human being. I remember when we were in your car driving home from Brian's after filming, and I saw Tic Tacs on your dashboard, and I was like, ooh, Tic Tacs, can I have one? And you were like, sure, they're kind of nasty, though. And I was just thinking, like, ha, they're Tic Tacs, how nasty can they be? And I do not recommend them. They were hideous, and disgusting.
What have you done in VP all 3 years now?
Big whopping nothing.
What was your favorite role to act in?
Totally, She's the Man Too. That stuff was so fun. My favorite scene was the last one. When you were like, I'm a girl, don't you get it? It's like, wait, but I can't remember my.
Speaking of, you got very close to one of your co-stars, Ben Moskowitz.
Yeah.
Tell us your thoughts on him.
Me and him were
Awesome, moving on.
Out of all of the movies you've made, which one do you think would win an Oscar?
She's the Man too. It's always going to be She's the Man.
And for what category?
Yeah, for what category would that be?
Best Actor. Me.
Give us some reasons on why you think people would enjoy taking the VP class.
Because it's fun. And because it's easy to get a good grade, and you get really good. And you get really good knowledge.
Ow!
I'm being hurt! Ow! Ah! Ah! Ah!
Pasta.
Pasta. Cut it.
Goodbye, Miles.